Kajol behind Kareena Kapoor's biggest hit? Well, Kareena is a big star. She has been a part of many hit films. The success of Jab We Met is considered to be because of her. But she has also been a part of one of the biggest hits of Indian film industry, the 2009 film Three Idiots. But this hit film would not have been hers if Kajol wanted. Well, it's not that Kajol recommended her or something.
Cinema mein kya rakha hai? Fights, songs, bas nahi na?
Originally, Kareena's role was first offered to Kajol, but she turned it down as she did not feel that her character was very important. She did not feel excited about her role. Kajol rejected, and then Kareena was offered the film. And rest is history. Three Idiots is also Kareena's first film with Aamir Khan. It wasn't Kajol's loss, but for sure, it was Kareena's gain. To know more interesting stories about Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.